Hello, welcome to VTOROTV. Today I'm going to show you how to clean up your busted ass tennies with a toothbrush, Windex, water, and some dish soap.
Pretty much just want some water, hot water, bleach, and a little bit of dish soap. Stir that motherfucker out with them dirty ass laces. Pretty much take your little Windex, bootleg, good shit, don't matter. Take your shoe. Give it a good layer of Windex everywhere, except for the inside. How'd that look? Dripped up, dripped out, straight up. Hit the whole shoe. You're gonna let it sit for like 2 minutes, not even. Make sure you grab like your mom or your dad's or whoever's annoying you in the family's toothbrush. Make sure they ain't in the house because they're going to be like, is that my toothbrush? Stir your shoelaces a little bit in the meantime. Don't talk about get them nice and white and that bleach and that dish water. I mean, dish soap, whatever. Straight up. Look. See these little raggedy kicks? You see, look, dusty all inside and everything. Look. It's about to be looking brand new. Now, I take a little bit of this water from the laces with the bleach and the dish soap and start hitting up the front of the shoe. It's not a game, people. Hit it with a little bit of Windex, a little bit more soap. Go to town, put some elbow grease into it. You want some new shoes? Right here. Go get your new shoes. Make sure you hit it good. Always go back over it though. Get that tongue too, because it be looking a little sloppy up in there. Little bit of soap, take all that dirt away. Little dirty hooligans. Look. You need brand new shoes. Yeah, alright. Put it on your hand like this. If just like that, get a little soap. Hit that Windex again over the paper towel, so you ain't making a mess all over your mama's couch like an idiot. A little bit of soap, water. Put on the dirt. Get it. And I neglected mine because I used to keep my joints fresh every day. Like I wouldn't even let it get a stain get on them. You know what I'm talking about? Run real good. That's the main thing. You know what I'm talking about? A little Windex, reminded who's cleaning them. A little soap, dish soap, and bleach. It's where you're stirring your spaghetti and them laces. You want to get them back to white as possible. And get a little stir in the meantime. You know what I'm talking about? Like the Italians in the spaghetti sauce. Don't forget to stir the pasta. Hit the side. Start from the front. Because you're always going to see the front. You're always going to see the front. From the side, from the back, you're going to see the front. So you always will make sure that front is 100. Get all your little dirt spots. Hit it with a little Windex in them little tough spaces. That little bleach water. Bam. Apply pressure. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? Hit that with the windy look. Hit it with the little surface clean real quick. On the side. Hit it in the bag. A little dish soap and bleach. Apply pressure. A You get a random hair on this motherfucker. Take that clean paper towel, wipe down. That tongue real good. If you wear a shell toe Adidas and you a middle school or high school and your mama can't get you no brand new shoes for the dance, guess what? You better shine these motherfuckers up. Cause that's all you gonna get. Listen. Hit it with the Windex again. Oh, sorry, I mean product placement. This ain't Windex, this is that bootleg. Awesome window clean, yup. Made in China, probably. I don't know, but you know how they do it. And you know, everybody cheat, everybody very cheap, everybody wants something for free. Yeah, all right. That's the Americans, they so stupid. They dirty shoe and they buy another one. Vtoro be in the crib, like, listen, I ain't about to buy 28 pair of Adidas. Had these Adidas since I was 5, not really, but. I keep them clean though. You feel me? That elbow grease into it. A lot of these kids nowadays don't know nothing about elbow. They're like, what's elbow grease? Smack them with the big wooden spoon hanging up on the wall, if you still got one. Just crack them in the back of their nugget like, wow! What is that for? Go wash the dishes. The old school way. Fill up that pot of hot water. You got the rinse side. Better finish all 85 dishes. Thanksgiving, you trying to escape. That my stomach hurt. Better get your ass over here and wash these dishes. Look. Got the bootleg window cleaner. Sorry, the other company, but you ain't giving me no check and I ain't using your shit. That's like $8 a bottle. I'm good. Go ahead, get my looks. Look, in the meantime, stir them laces. Don't forget to stir them laces. Because look, you want them joints white. You want them joints white. Whiter than your shoes. So they be like, oh, you got new shoes. You be like, yup, you right. And they be mad. Like, he get a new pair of Adidas. The same Adidas every weekend. He balling. Yeah, all right. Listen, man, you're going to notice, like, dirty spots. Like, you see that? Man, look. For the re-reads, look. Put it down. The little bleed. Hold on. Hit it with the Windex. Rah. Put it down. Put some elbow grease into that mud. Just like that. Get it. Say the game. Just save $60. If somebody don't want to clean their white soul Adidas. You on drugs. I gotta stay fresh in mind. If I hit the club and you see me wearing these, I might hit like 8 windmills out of nowhere. So remember that. It's serious. Everybody know how Vtoro will be getting down in the club. Reggaeton, don't let a reggaeton song come on. Listen, I'll do 30 windmills in a row.
You're like, I don't even know Vtoro could do all that.
It's a lot you don't know. You about to find out. Listen, the next video coming up is gonna be how to do a tune up, or not even a tune up, just change the spark plugs in your 92. It's gonna be 1980 to 1996 Ford F-150 Bronco 6-cylinder. I'm gonna show you how to switch the spark plug to that mug. Get your F-150 looking good and feeling good again. Apply pressure. Stir the laces. Don't forget to stir the laces. Don't forget to stir the laces. Listen, we want to get them real white. We want to get them real white. All right, get a little bit of that salt water and bleach. Apply pressure. Just like your enemies. All you want to do is silently apply pressure. They won't even know it's coming. It's when it hit them, they're like, oh my God, what happened? And that's it. It's over. It ain't even no checkmate, no first move, no nothing. It's just executing. It's over. Everybody like, wow. Boy done did it. How y'all do it? Everybody out here playing games. Get on top of your shit, little lazy nymph. Go hit the little wipe down with one bouncy paper towel I got from the dollar store. Good looking, they be having a good paper towel sometimes. Sometimes. Give it the wipe down. Check for imperfections. Remember, it's not a brand new shoe, so. Anything is better than, you'll know when it's a difference. Like, I'm about to bring another old ass Adidas in here and show you what's good. I'm talking about super old though. Look at them boys. Like these Adidas right here, I don't even know if I should try to rescue them mugs because they look like KRS-One Crazy Legs, the whole Queensboro Bridge, the Bronx. Like everybody done hit windmills in them joints, but I'm gonna see what I can do. Start by taking these ragged ass laces out. Should have had some fat laces in this joint anyway. Go ahead and throw them in that. You know what I'm talking about? That's that miracle worker right there. I don't know about these laces though. I should just throw these away for real. But hey. The little brother be like, where are my shoelaces? You be like, I don't know. I do not know. You might want to check Monsters Inc. or University or something. They done got your ass. Go to school with some fresh laces. Like, ha ha. Again, right in that water. Don't forget to stir. Cause we need them laces white as hell. Or white as heaven. Sorry about that. Cause hell is probably a little grim and dark, and hell look like these shoelaces. Look, this is hell. And this is heaven. Ah, get off. Look, see hell try to bring it down. Look. This is heaven. Oh, alright, stir it like the Italian stir the pasta, you know what I'm talking about? Okay. I'm gonna hit both of these ugly motherfuckers up, you ready? Jesus, hallelujah. See what happened.
Jesus!
Can it be done though? I don't know. We should just probably throw these in the trash. But you never know, you probably clean them up, give them to somebody like they might need a shoe or two. You know what I'm talking about? Help.
So good, so good. So good, so good. So good, so good. So good, so good. Biff got me high, feeling so good. I hit the iPhone, put my hand on the wood. Shorty down the